souls that need the right to freedom of expression.